Are you always sitting down and now you have a lot of pain on your neck, shoulder and lower back? So try this exercise. So put your leg in the front, turning, put two arms together and stretching as much as you can. Hold for 10 seconds, relax. And then put other leg in the front, turning, stretching as much as you can. Hold there for 10 seconds and then relax. Please do this stretching exercise whenever you feel pain. Hi, do you have bad posture or neck and lower back pain? So first cross your right foot over the left foot like this. And then stretch your arm as much as you can and then hold up. Hold there for 3 seconds. Keep it straight and turn your body a little bit right if your right foot at the front. So hold like this, straight as much as you can for 3 seconds and then release. Then do other side like this, turn a little bit straight, hold there for 3 seconds and then release. So please do each side 10 times and the whole set twice a day.